This is the Butterfleye. It wants to be the smart surveillance camera that monitors your home when you're not there. It's entering a market with an increasing number of competitors, including Dropcam, which Google-backed Nest acquired in June. But CEO and founder Ben Nader says Butterfleye stands out from the competition because of its active eye intelligence, a learning algorithm that combines video analytics and various sensors in the camera. The camera uses information from these sensors to decide when to record and when to shut off.
Our camera can recognize it's you that's coming home and gives you privacy, automatically shuts down. Our camera can recognize the difference between humans. It can also recognize pets.
The device is cordless, and Nader says that the battery can last for 2 weeks on a full charge. The Butterfleye connects to your home Wi-Fi network, and the surveillance videos are both locally stored and uploaded to the company's cloud. The recorded videos and a live stream from the Butterfleye can be accessed through an app that will be available for both iOS and Android devices. Butterfleye is an early-stage startup with 5 employees. Nader founded it in October of last year, but in that time, the camera's design has gone from a security camera with glued-on batteries to this final prototype. We weren't able to see a live demo of the final prototype, but did see one with the previous version of the camera. Nader says he wants the Butterfleye, with its sensors and its ability to detect faces and objects, to be the hub of the connected home of the future.
So the connectivity of this device with other smart devices at home, such as light bulbs, such as thermostat, it's definitely something we're looking into, and we want to be part of that ecosystem.
Butterfleye is taking pre-orders for the camera for $199 and plans to start shipping them to customers early next year. The retail price will be $249. In San Francisco, Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service.